Hi everybody. I wanted to make a new video of my dogs because I lost them on my other channel. Come here, Sammy. Come here. Come by Mom. These are my babies. This is Sabrina. She's a basset hound. And this is Simon. And these are my puppies. I'm not very good at editing. Otherwise, I would do a really good video of them playing in the yard and stuff like that, but I can't. You know, I'm not good with the camera and the editing and all that. But these are my babies. And they're very lovable. And they play in the yard and do all kinds of things that dogs do. But they're my dogs. I am a dog lover. I love dogs and I love watching other people's videos of their dogs. I think dogs are the best pet you can have. That's just my personal opinion. I have nothing against cats or birds or anything else. But I am a dog lover. Right, guys? Right? Where are you going? Oh, you're not comfortable here? She likes to be comfortable. Sabrina will be 7 years old this month. And Simon will be 7 years old in November. Oh, now she's getting older. She pretty much does what she wants to do. That's just a basset hound in her. Simon, he's always right by me. Right under my feet, tripping over him, you know. Everywhere I go, he has to go. So, he's my big boy. Right? And yes, I did name him after Simon Cowell. Actually, I had to think of something that went with Sabrina. Because my daughter named her after Sabrina the Teenage Witch. God bless you, darling. You got allergies today, too? Poor thing. Anyway. So we had Sabrina first. And she was actually rescued from pet store by Artie. The pet store was not taking care of the animals the way they should. And they actually got closed down. So Artie got her before they closed it down. And then, of course, she had separation anxiety. So I had to get another dog so that she wasn't alone during the day. And then I rescued Simon from a shelter. He was like 8 months when I got him. And he was very lovable. And I knew it from the first minute I saw him. The first minute we made eye contact, I knew that this was the dog that I was going to be taking care of. And he's a good boy. He's my baby. So that's my puppies. I just wanted to show everybody. Thanks for watching, guys. I just wanted to share that with you. Because a lot of you didn't haven't seen my dogs. And I'm losing my voice again. This crap's got to stop, man. Have a good day.